Oh yeah.
Seatbelt on for this one.
Driving the car with computer guys, no big deal, no big deal. How much does this car make? 550?
Yeah, we did like, I think it was like 554.
Okay.
But that was like 29 pounds or 28 pounds. I think on the street we only have it like 24, 25.
Okay. He's got somewhere to be.
I was hoping to do a pull here, but it doesn't look like
it. Maybe.
Alright. So this is forward.
Okay.
Thank you.
pretty good.
Yeah, I would drive this car every day if I could. Like I said, it drives just like a normal car, still makes 500 plus horsepower.
Mm-hmm.
Clutch is a little touchy, but that's just because it's a twin disc.
Yeah.
He thinks they're discriminating against his little JDM car. Said some dude pulled up in like a Nova or something with a big blower and just chopping away. They didn't say anything to him, but old Daryl got kicked out.
Really? This makes the bang bang pow pow.
Oh, yeah, we'll get a shot when we get back. Yeah, she's not quiet.
Yeah, I think the only car I've heard is Ryan Masterson's.
Yeah, his sounds really good. But that's also a Simi, so that's going to have a whole different sound. Overlap's completely different. I mean, that one just an idle sounds.
Mm-hmm. This is just a street port, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Street port. I think it's S366. R manifold, two gates.
Mm-hmm.
RV mount.
And his wastegate's dumped externally.
Straight down, right below my feet.
Okay.
That's why it is loud as hell on this side.
Mm-hmm.
So when he first got it back, he was like, yeah, it's making this weird noise. I don't know what it is. Like, all right, I'll go drive it. Drove it, man, it sounds normal to me. And then I went with a ride with him, and he's like, that noise right there. I was like, dude, that's your waist gates, bro.
Driving, it's like it doesn't do it, but like under load, it sounds great.
Yeah.
That's if you ever finish it.
I will. Yeah, hopefully this weekend I'll have a lot of it taken apart. And then, start putting it all together. You make me some fuel lines.
Yeah. It was really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean,
I didn't see anything crazy with the air fuel ratios or anything like that. We held boost. Temp stayed good. Fuel trim's not terrible. So, just gotta give her a little inspection, make sure there's no leaks after that.
Heart is ready. Do it. Oh my good God. Love it.